while these bitches disturb the Milli Vanilli on the low. The R&B duo that was later exposed for not doing any of their artistry. Not the singing, not the writing. There was an entire team of writers and singers behind them while they just presented as the face of the work. A lot of people are doing that in the rap game, but we won't get into that. Fuckin' in Milli Vanilli. Bitches be fuckin' in Milli Vanilli.